I'm looking for the food court because I'm so hungry. For breakfast, I only had like coffee and a biscuit, like one small biscuit or cookie. So that's Singapore's biggest mall, VivoCity. I need to find food. They have two food courts in two levels, B2 and where I am now. I'm at this shop called Mr. Bean, and I'm about to try the egg witch. It's an egg sandwich which has ham and cheese. I'm about to try it. That's what it looks like. That's good. So you can see the egg. The egg, the ham, and the cheese. And this feels like a waffle, but a bit salty, not very sweet. Very good. So that's the Sentosa boardwalk, and there you see the cable car. It's like a crunchy, like a waffle that's sweet. It tastes like a waffle, but it's crunchy and like a pancake. And this is where the filling is, the chicken filling. And this is the outside. I mostly taste the sweetness and the doughiness. It's like a crunchy waffle with chicken flavor and eggs. Try the pulao bun. That's what it looks like. bao bun, and this is the chili chicken bao bun. So let's see what this is all about. So along with the bao bun, I got myself some kiwi fruit juice, fresh kiwi fruit juice. The chili chicken first. So that's it. Very spongy. Underneath there's a paper, so I'm just going to take that out. And here we go. It's delicious, sweet and spicy, but not very spicy. I like the dough, very soft and fluffy. Let's take another bite. It's very good. I have to try this when you come to Singapore.